You want to go to Italy?
Are you going to play drums?
What?
Are you going to play drums while you ride the bike? Go ahead. That makes sense. Would you like a little bicycle horn? Yeah? Okay, keep practicing.
Okay to try one of your boots on?
Yes.
Yeah.
I urge caution.
Okay. Do you want to trade my boot for your boot?
I think I can put a finger in there. I haven't been that size for a long time. You want me to try to put this foot into your feminine thing?
All right, here, help me out. Ready? Can I land on this?
Well, I do think, I'll hold on to you, but I do think you should be sitting down.
And all right.
And more importantly, always do what I say. So sit over there.
Sit over here. How about here?
Yeah. Okay, try that.
So, Jane, how much does this boot weigh?
Once you attach the top of it on, probably 8 to 10 pounds.
I can't even get it up. All right, here we go.
Two KISS members just came in.
I'm cutting through.
Oh, sorry.
We're cutting you off. How are you doing?
Don't let me get in the way,
all right,
Eric.
Nice. Say hi,
then. Hi, Tommy.
Hi.
I'm just trying on Jane's boots. What do you think?
I think they look lovely.
But Jane? Not complete unless you...
These are kind of cooler, though. But...
Yeah?
Oh, sorry, let me get out of the way.
It's all right.
So not complete without this? What is this, Jane?
That is what one of the cool accoutrements.
It's like a little...
It's called... You have to accessorize.
Oh, I see.
You don't understand that.
So this is an extra accessory,
is it? It's an accessory. It's an add-on.
And then you stand up.
Hey! Look at me!
Well, that's the whole idea. Whatever you do, look at me. What's all that, Art?
Somebody made... This guy makes custom sneakers. Get a custom box. Open it up. These are for you to have for your museum. Hold on. This guy does customization of shoes, and he made him the Elder.
Oh, that's great. That's one of our records. It was a concept album.
Yeah.
Oh, that's
cool.
Great.
So, but he did the packaging.
Of course,
he
does. This is clearly your size, because I can't fit.
Yeah, but these are for your museum, which is opening tomorrow, speaking of.
It is.
Uh-huh. A soft opening.
The Gene Simmons Kiss World.
This is a kid's size, Gene. It's a 7.5. That's probably your size.
That's
that could be my size.
I've got to put this on because we've got a show to do.
All right, okay.
Uh-oh, she can't get it off.
I can't take it off. I'm going home with these, Gene. Do you mind?
I'm not allowed to respond to that
phrase. You have to wear these ones.
Yes. Yeah.
You'll get in trouble.
Can you try those?
Oh, you broke it.
That's the look, right? It's like, I've got my look, you've got your
look.
It's
like your ripped pants and broken shoes.
Something like that.
Yeah.
So how much does this weigh, Gene, this singular boot that I'm wearing?
You could have like a girl's bowling ball.
A bowling ball. Oh, that's really heavy, actually.
But once you put on the whole thing, and how much do, what would you say my base weighs?
12 pounds.
12 pounds, yeah.
So the whole
thing's close to 40.
40 pounds.
The kitten can wow.
Because this is quite heavy. I mean, I don't know how you get out with two of these and perform for hours on end, right?
Yeah.
Can we just compare boots? So we've got the Gene Simmons boot, we've got the Tommy boot, and we've got the Eric boot. Hello.
Mine are shoes, actually.
Oh, they are. Platform shoes.
Yes.
I like that you need to balance on me, Eric.
I am balancing on you. I need help. I can't stand on one foot.
They're heavy. I don't blame you.
Yeah.
Well, you stand on both feet here.
We're like Marvel characters. We feel like everything else. You could be anything you want to be once you put on the costume. You can take on whatever personality. If you want to be more flamboyant, because you can, it's like alter ego.
Mm-hmm.
It's like Batman or Superman.
Yeah.
In this case, who are you?
Idiot man.
Yeah, there you go.
He said it, not you. Have a good show, Eric.
The secret to invincibility, though,
yes,
is before the accoutrement, the makeup and everything, it's got to be in there.
Yeah, okay. That's where it all starts.
It all starts there, then it goes down there.
Oh my goodness. Let's leave it there, shall we?
Well, you're the one. Don't touch me.
All right. Thank you very much for the privilege, Gene, of trying on your boots.
$5.
But we don't want to deprive the fans who are waiting in their masses out there for you.
Forget that. Give me $5.
I don't have $5. Will you take a high five instead?
No.
Oh, he's leaving me hanging. That's cruel, Gene Simmons. That's just cruel.
Somebody's got to be Darth Vader.
That's some jawline.
It takes hours of effort.
This is clown white.
Ah.
Clowns use the same thing because I am one.
Getting ready for a Kiss gig.
And we've been putting on the face paint literally longer than you've been alive and completely freehand like this.
But there's no hint of diva here.
Then you powder yourself.
Gene has always applied his own war paint.
So you see it's starting to take shape here.
It is starting to take shape. We all want to see how it's done, Gene.
All right, settle down. Don't get excited.
And as soon as that makeup goes on, the alter egos appear. Gene is the demon and Paul the star child. Joining their longtime bandmates Tommy Thayer as the spaceman and Eric Singer as the Catman.
Wow, look at you!
Along with the unmistakable face paint, there are also the comic book costumes. And up close, there's something to behold.
How much do each of those boots weigh, Paul?
They're quite heavy.
They look heavy.
Yeah, they keep me planted, you know, so my ego doesn't get too big.
Where tongue-wagging Gene has invited us into his trailer to give me a spin in his larger-than-life demon boots.
Hey! Look at me!
Well, that's the whole idea. Whatever you do, look at me.
As soon as you put this on, you're out there and you are invincible. Is that how it feels?
It's like a Marvel movie.
Yeah.
The secret to invincibility, though,
yes,
is before the accoutrement, the makeup and everything, it's got to be in there.
But platform shoes safely back on his...
Run over my foot now.
Back it up.
Oh, you're a chain. Come over here.
With me.
Drop and go,
Drop and go.
Eric, come here. You said.
Chip off the old glove.
Yeah. Well.
Right here.
Hello.
Do I really sound like a chipmunk? Ow! It's sharp. Yuck.
He finally got you.
okay.
Sick.
Yummy.
Oh. Hey guys, clear. Please clear.
Coffee. Okay, let's do it. Big fucking rock show tonight.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Mi sento Luca.
Huge place. Cut. Oh, that's my favorite part.
Spinning top. This is a cake. It's a double food cake. This down below, from here all the way down, is a Rice Krispie Treats underneath. It's amazing.
It is really cool.
This is at the end of the road. As you can see, they did the road. Very cool stuff. And all the album covers.
Oh, really?
That they made. Yeah, all these are all the album covers.
That's really cool.
He works. Papa eats.
Why?
Yeah, because my
present.
That's super cool.
It was great.
That's awesome.
The last 10 years, he's been great.
But you've been there for a long time.
Are you ready to give this up?
Not really. I think I love this too much, but, you know, all good things must come to an end at some point.
This is the first night of the last time you're going to be touring around Australia.
Eternally grateful. Love Australia, the people, the history, you know, all of it. I like to joke around, but there's nothing like this. I'm not, I don't have a cold. I'm just getting a little choked up.
Are you feeling emotional that this is the first night of the last tour of Australia?
Every day is an amazing day. Every day above ground is an amazing day.
We are backstage in Bogota, Colombia.